How you doing? What's your name? Never mind. Pull up on me in Atlanta. When you hear what I'm putting down, gon' get excited. Shit, your fans might need to bring a pamper. Cop a ticket, fuck it, cop FOMO. Bring your grandma with her knees on swole. Shaking her thigh, figured out what better I wake it up on my stage, watch it all unfold. Ho, ho.
I took a lot, yo. Your princess circa.
I keep forgetting we're not in love anymore. I keep forgetting things will never be the same again. I keep forgetting how you made that so clear. I keep forgetting.
Stuff I got, the cat scratcher with a brown color in front, and I thought about stacking them up, four of them, on top of each other and put them at the wall. Such a cute concept. I couldn't find the other cute picture. So to make it my hand, now she can scratch there. I had this light lawnmower. I think I got a new one for him too. And these are my tools, so I could carry them. They work with a little battery, which is really cool. This is pretty small. I even got a complete bag of tool sets for Paul. And these are the plates, but they looked a bit more bluish. And the rack, not the plates. I got the simple dish rack. And I wouldn't be sure which one of those. Something like this. Not exactly. I cannot remember. It's all packed. And then I had four of those. Two beige, the other one two khaki, matching. Very pretty. And these chairs are really cool. They're wide. They're wider than that it looks. They're really comfortable. I have those. And this type of table, not the chairs, one of a teak table, like this. And in the middle, they could position a umbrella. Yeah, it worked so well with these chairs. Look, breathable, washable. They look obviously new. I had a few of those. I had a nice beige color and I had the brown color. I think I had three in total, or maybe four. And this is the thing I never unpacked. And I reckon it's a different color, not yellow, more like beige. This is like the concept. I had it brand new. So this is not my bench. My bench is much simpler, but I couldn't find a photo. And it was also lighter. This is not my black couch from my studio, but it's like this. No, just a comparison, but it's not. This is not the couch yet in the living room, but it's similar. It's more modern than that, much more modern. Just to make a comparison of the stuff I didn't got.
And this could have been the silverware I bought. I don't know. I don't remember what it was because it was is packed. But this could have been one of those. Or similar. Yeah, modern, but simple.
But now, I like the glass table. I had so much. It was so styling, but I can't find a picture. But I did have one of those. Of course, in a more pretty color. The frames at the side. I think in my studio I had one. So styling, my little glass table. I think I had like three different heights and sizes for the living room. Also matching that little glass shelf I had in my studio, which of course I can't find. Super styling.
This is exactly my kitchen dining room table made out of bamboo with four little chairs, like exactly like that. And yes, I did thought about bringing it to Paul. And actually, I had thought about buying another one to make it a little larger in case there would be another person coming in. Yeah, I thought about the kit he had.
I got Paul also a little heater for tabletop for outdoor sitting and be comfortable. And the knife set, and I got an extra large knife, is Wichthof. That's like super, super high quality German. And here are the napkins I got with a holder. I couldn't find the holder yet. I looked up my purchasing history and I got also a little very modern knife sharpener. I got so many things for him and for Paul for the new house. I got this one, which is so cool. back and store it. And since I like it so much, I got also more of them right there. I was totally equipped. I got more than one. And this beautiful thing, which was like holding onto the surface. And now I remember I got a brand new set. This is a Dyson vacuum hand holder. I got a brand new set of all of the garden tools I showed you earlier. Now I saw it in my purchasing history. A new lawnmower, a new blower, everything new for Paul. I got the grill at Home Depot. Maybe I can pull up a picture.
I got Paul an iron. No, I ironed a Google shirt, so I iron shirts. I know how to do it. Of course, he was into pizza, so he got a brand new stainless steel pizza slicer, a pizza board. Oh, and the oven. I haven't added that yet, the Breville oven. I found the napkin holder for the napkins. Yes, I saw it in my purchasing history. I got this nice little spice rack. No, it took me a long time to pick this one for the kitchen. I got a label maker, labeling containers with transparent labels. I got a panini press, because I'm pretty sure that he was into sandwiches. I also got him a heater and a cooler. That's a Dyson air cooler, really cool. And this is the famous iPad stand I love so much. I had two of them. I like them so much, they're so simplistic. And here, for crowning it, I got him a leather zero gravity chair. I already had one, I got him one too. Yeah, when did my chair set? April 2nd. And I got him a lotion, which I liked a lot. Oh, for Paul. This is the exercise machine I got for him as well. Because despite Megan told me he had subscribed to the whatever gym, I figured he wasn't really a gym person. No, and for me too, of course. For the both of us. For having it somewhere in the house. No, I like it very much. It's very cool. This is like the desk I had in my studio. But silver and glass, and there were a little bit more in the back to put shelf a little bit. I couldn't find that picture yet, but just like it, like that modern design. No, I liked it a lot. Yes, I got Paul a Weber gas grill, a small one. Yeah, probably the smallest one. Just like it, a Weber gas grill. I'm not sure that it's exactly how it looked, but it looked really cool. No, I never used it. I was standing there waiting for him. And this is the concept of Venetian blinds. I bought one of those and I got the wrong measure. So they sent me a replacement and I had a new set, white linen without that frame, really pretty. But you have to make a measure to the window. So I only had one which was not used. Maybe it had fit, I don't know. This is it, this is the one I had, just one of them. Very pretty, I like them so much. It's fabric, it's like linen. Fabric with which it is made of. So beautiful. These are not the curtains I bought. Mine are like elegant and like dark and see-through, but it depicts a little bit the style. I did have that bed frame and the Tempur-Pedic mattress. I remember now the name. But not only that, I also had a system underneath with which you could actually put the mattress high up in the headrest side or on the foot side, manually, not electrical. I had this drawer, a few of those, and I had this wider one. And I had another one from the same series, Mom, from IKEA, which was tall. I could not find that online, all matching. I was all equipped. I mean, in case there wouldn't be any money, it was good to go, it looked like new. The many of those, which you can actually put on the floor, down, not only upright. And I had one very stylish one for the living room, which I couldn't find on Scandinavian design. Now this is here, what you see in the picture. So beautiful. A small one with what was like this face without the frame around, matching the TV shelves furniture, which I also got at Scandinavian design I could not find. For the kitchen, I got so many more items, like small, like you know, pen scrapers and all the little details you need, but only the necessary. I don't even remember all the little details I had. Yeah, at Bed Bath & Beyond, I got a lot of them. An entire cart full of little things. everything what was needed was there. I do not remember if I got kitchen towels, since it's all stored and never used it. Well, I'm Taurus, I'm into food. That also means I'm into kitchen stuff and I'm into home. I'm very homey. I need my home nice and beautiful. And then again, I had everything to go. And then again, I would not have minded to leave everything behind. Every single thing. Yeah, even the new stuff. I don't care much about any of those things. Could be this, could be something else. But I like modern, that I do. Ciao. Oh Lord. Heaven knows I'm not like you, I'm not perfect. When he sees, will he leave?
Figure it out, what better I wicked it on my stage, watch it all unfold. Ho, ho.